Is this all the way up? We're good?
Yes, sir. Rolling.
We riding!
Rolling.
We're tracking, y'all. Okay, I only got time. We got a lot of stuff to do today, so I only got time for just a quick one, okay? One taker. I gotta get this out the god dang way, because I've been singing it. Life's crazy right now, man. The election's up in the air. There's possible fraud going on. Everybody's crazy up in the gosh dang world right now. You know what I'm saying? I released the gosh dang dip, and there's been a bunch of BS in the comments below that I gotta address right now. Speaking of the dip, I'm gonna throw in a black woods, or what do we call this? Blue balls, blueberry. That's what we call it. Let's get a little cracky in here. Like I said, man, we only got time for one take today. Just going quick. I'm gonna be out of breath the whole time. Oh gosh, dude. This stuff is legit lip candy, all right? And when I say lip candy, people are like, what happened to you? Dude, I can't even get a pinch right now. It's so moist. Let me address one thing right off the bat. People say, you know, about lip candy. By the way, first things first. Let me get this one thing out of the way, because I'm sorry, guys. I've got so many things going through my head right now. What was I just talking about? Lip candy. Why is it called lip candy? You know, you guys make fun of me, because you're like, you used to make fun of flavors from Skull and all that kind of crap, man, but now you just dip it all the time. Yes, that is true. But the reason we make so much lip candy is because right now we have the options of doing so many different flavors. But believe it or not, wintergreen, mint, natural, straight, the original flavors are actually very hard to get. And we don't want to release it until we get them perfect. You know what I'm saying? They are coming, though. Cans are done. You know what I'm saying, y'all? You know what I'm saying? Now, guys, first thing, if you guys don't give a tits about, like, tits is any better to say. Like, YouTube's going to pop that up and definitely demonetize it. If you guys don't give a crap about the dip, you can turn the video off right now, okay? Because I just gotta address a couple things about this whole situation, all right? Don't worry, I'm not mad. Magic of the day! Got that freaking beautiful Sarah matches me today, man. Good old mud jug. Sorry about the flippy hair, just showered. Ain't got time for nothing right now, man. By the way, office, coming along, man. We got the elk up there. The old elk, this is the elk I took with my muzzleloader this year. We got that in the background. Does it look like I got horns whenever I'm turning a little bit? Don't know. Okay, here's the situation here. So, what I've been seeing is when I release a dip, by the way, a lot of people are getting the dip in the mail right now. They're loving it. People are really liking this flavor. I've heard from, I would say, at least half the people that I've noticed that have emailed me or messaged me or social media messaged me or whatever that's called, DM, or even posted about it, said that this is their new favorite flavor. They love it, which is awesome. I appreciate that, guys. I'm not here to promote the dip, okay? I'm just here to talk about the dip a little bit. So, as most people know that watch me all the time, this is a tobacco-free dip. Now, it used to be tobacco, now it is tobacco-free. The reason why we switched to tobacco-free is, well, there's one main reason, but there's also a lot of other reasons, like little verticals off of that reason. The main reason is because it is illegal for us to now produce tobacco. It is literally illegal, okay? So if we, first of all you guys say, hey man, I'll only start dipping your stuff if you go back to tobacco. Well, it looks like you're never gonna dip my stuff because I don't wanna go to prison. Do you want me to go to prison? Well, your name's outlaw, man. Well, you're, oh, Let's not get ignorant, y'all. The funniest thing I've heard is like when I reply back, I'm like, hey man, it's federally illegal for me to make tobacco and then put it in a can and sell it. And they're like, well, your name's outlaw, isn't it? Oh yeah, let me just put it on the internet to millions of people. Not like millions of people watch my videos anymore, but let me put it on the internet for millions of people to watch so I can get federally arrested and, you know what I'm saying? So, that's the main reason. People don't understand that it's illegal for us to literally do tobacco now, okay? Let's talk about the election really quick. Here in Colorado, a lot of states had the tobacco and nicotine tax amendment or whatever they call it, go through. In a lot of states, in Colorado, it went through. It, like 70% of people in Colorado voted yes for it, which means tobacco tax is going through the roof. Guys, the tobacco business, it doesn't pay anymore. It is insane. Even the nicotine business. People think also, I'm shaking. I'm so freaking, I just ate. I just got done from the gym. I got a buzz from this crap right now. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Okay. Let me get into this really quick. When people think that this is tobacco-free, they think that it's just dip and they're not going to get a buzz from it. Guys, there's still nicotine in this, okay? There's still Nicky in there. A little bit of Nicky for your dicky. There is, it is in here. And we have more than most of the tobacco brands out there. Most people's argument is that, well, I just want the tobacco, okay? Well, the main reason that people want tobacco or that you think you want tobacco is because of the nicotine. A lot of people actually don't even realize that you can add nicotine to a product and it's not, it doesn't have to be in tobacco. Tobacco has natural nicotine in it, okay? But it also comes with pesticides, fungicides, and a lot of other things. That's why people, and that's why when you burn it, like in a cigarette, it releases a lot of different chemicals that are not good for you and therefore cancerous things and stuff like that, especially whenever you burn it with a cigarette. Now, with being tobacco free, the reason why we do it is because we are legal, okay? We are trying to be legal, all right? I'm not, that's it. The reason it's tobacco free is because we are 100% legal, okay? That's it. We pay taxes, we do all this stuff, but we have to make it tobacco free, okay? Because there is a law, there's a federal law that before a certain date, you cannot manufacture tobacco unless you have a certain license. We didn't do it before that certain date, which I think was I don't know when it was. Anyways, it doesn't even matter. So now with the tobacco-free dip, the biggest thing that people like about tobacco is the leaf, all right? Now when you see all these other companies out there that make a tobacco alternative, the issue with them is everybody tries to get close to the tobacco leaf, but they don't try hard enough. We spent years, okay? The reason I had dip in the works for like 2.5 years before we even announced it, because we worked on it so long. I wasn't gonna release a product with corn silk or mint leaf that all these other companies use, or lettuce that some companies use. Like, what in the world are they freaking doing, man? So we sourced the world for like an actual leaf that is just like tobacco, okay? The difference between us, when you look at inside of an Outlaw dip can, you're like, oh, it looks a little bit more black than tobacco. Yeah, because tobacco is literally a brown leaf. The leaf that we use is not brown. When you're looking at inside of a can, that's what mostly you look at. Now, when I give people most of the time Outlaw dip, they don't even notice that it's not tobacco. There's still nicotine in it, so I don't even have to tell them that it's tobacco-free, and they don't even know. Right? The biggest thing that they notice is the flavor. You know, we got blueberry, we got watermelon, yellow blend, which is pineapple rum, Lucky Lipper, and root beer, and all these other flavors, right? So the biggest thing is that people look at the tobacco leaf in itself, and I think it's just the word tobacco. They're like, yeah, I dip tobacco. Yeah, I dip tobacco, man. Okay, well, if you literally only want tobacco, then fine. Like, don't buy the product. I'm not, like, forcing you to buy it. Like, oh, if you dip tobacco, you're a horrible freaking person. We just did a video trying to find the grizzly, man. I don't care. Like, dude, if you don't want to buy this, then don't buy it. That's it. I'm just trying to be a legal U.S. citizen and do my civic duty in having a small business for people. And obviously, it's doing well. People like it, right? I'm just trying to give the people what they want. You know what I'm saying? The majority, all right? And I'm not saying that the majority of people complain about it not being tobacco anymore, but there is a lot. And that's why I feel like I needed to make this. I was like, man, dude, like, do they not understand? Like, I'm just trying to be legal. I'm just trying here. And I do know, and I'll even do a vidge on it, man. I'll do it. I am so confident that we have the best tobacco alternative out there. First of all, the presentation. We have the sexiest cans, the sexiest colors, the best flavors, and the closest inside the can to tobacco itself. In my personal opinion, I think it's better. I think we cut it better. I think we have a better cut. I think that there's a lot of tobacco companies that could look at Outlaw, not me personally, but the secret dip team of Outlaw, and learn some things, to be honest with you. If I'm superiorly honest, doesn't even make sense, but if I'm honest, all right? That's what I think. So just wanted to get that out the way. The biggest thing is that it's not being legal. Now, if you still have a problem, you're like, well, I'm not going to dip it unless it's tobacco. Okay, well, I just said you don't have to do it. So why even spew the negativity out there, all right? A lot of people just like to spew negativity. And here's the other thing. If you do spew negativity, I'm not trying to be a dictator and be like, hey, nothing negative can be said about me. Because you guys know, if you look at the facts and for people that have commented negative things about the product before, I tell them every single time, like, hey, man, email me. Hey, call me on the phone. Hey, I want to hear what your problem was. Sometimes it doesn't even make sense. Like, some people will be like, this shit was horrible. The cut was horrible. The flavor was horrible and all that stuff. I'm like, okay, that doesn't make any sense. Like, my can was this, that, and the other. And I'm like, okay, that doesn't make any sense. Let me email the person. And I say, hey, man, what's going on? Send me some pictures. Let me know what's going on. He's like, oh, I dipped the whole can. I dipped the whole can. Oh, I thought it sucked. I thought it was the worst thing you ever put in your mouth. Well, I dipped the whole thing. I didn't want to waste it. You know what I mean? I'm like, so you're not even going to, you told me that everything was horrible on it, but you're not going to take any pictures and show me whenever, and then it takes you 6 days to respond? I don't get it, man. Are you just trying to get attention or what, man? Like, what's going on here, man? Come on, man. I don't know what's going on. So I try. I really do try. If somebody like comments and be like, hey man, I got an issue with this or whatever, like, I am, what's the word, in-law? I try to hear your thoughts. I'm transparent, okay? I just told you, if you don't like it and you don't want to even try it, all I ask is for you to try it. Like, if you're a tobacco user now, like, this is safer, 100%, okay? This is 100% safer. This is 100% food grade ingredients in here that proprietary blend. I can't even talk. That is 100% safer than tobacco. Okay, it's just the fact. All right, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna sit here and freaking lie to you. All right, but if you don't want to do it and you want to stick to tobacco, that's fine. I'm not forcing you. I can't force you to do freaking anything, man. I can't force you to pay higher taxes like Joe Biden wants you to do. I apologize, man. So, with that being said, if you want to go out and get it, go out and get it, man. But as far as the tobacco question, or I'll say backer, I probably said tobacco too many times in this gosh dang thing, and it's going to get suppressed and demonetized like every other video I make, it seems like. But with the tobacco, literally, we can't do it because it's not legal, okay? So if I did go and do that just for a couple people that are commenting about it, I would go to prison, to federal prison. Okay? You can't do it. You can't do it. You can't. That's it. Bam. Hook, line, sinker. I apologize. I just don't want to go to prison. Even though the name's Outlaw, I'm just trying to run a small business. I'm trying to help people out, man. I'm trying to create a better product for other people. That's all I'm trying to do. Backwoods Blueberry is a gosh dang good dip. All right? The people have spoken. People like it. People are getting their orders right now and they like it, all right? And when people tell me, hey man, make a wintergreen, make a mint, all that stuff, it's coming, trust me, don't worry. Don't worry about it, man. We're perfecting it, okay? We're not all these other companies that are straight up only marketing. They're only marketing! You get their cans in the mail, it's straight up plastic from China, and they're like, what the shit, man? The can doesn't go back on. You're like, what the dick? You open it up and it's corn silk or it's mint leaf. It's like a bourbon flavor mint leaf, and you put it in your lip and it still just tastes like mint, all right? I ain't doing that crap. It's ridiculous. And they're selling their cans for like $5, and it's like, dude, what is going on? Why would you sell that to the public in a cheap-ass can with a cheap-ass proprietary blend with a freaking sticker on the top, for God's sakes, man? This is a premium dip, without a doubt. I know that strictly because the money that we put into each one of these gosh dang cans. Good Lord, man. It hurts, to be honest with you. It hurts. But that's all I got to say, man. Anything else, in-law, that I should bring up, man? We're about to go shoot, man. We're about to go shoot. I got a video coming for you tomorrow on my new deer rifle. Mm. Yep. I got to say pew pew. I can't say the G word, man. I've been learning that in the comments. People have been telling me about other YouTubers they watch, man. You say can't say the G word, man. You got to say the pew pew. The pew pew. So, I'm about to go shoot some pew-pews, get that done. I'm crazy. I apologize. How long have we been going?
About 13
minutes. 13 minutes. Oh, my gosh. Lucky 13. I love y'all, man. I just wanted to make this to update a couple people. Like I said, man, I apologize if you watch this and you already knew all that. I'm not generalizing and say that everybody does this, but it's pretty crazy. But I got a little question that if you guys want to answer, you can. Where do you guys buy your dip? Okay. Now, I know a lot of you guys have been transitioning to online. Do you guys like the online to where maybe a subscription platform or something in the future will be beneficial to you? Or do you like going to the store? And if you do like going to the actual store in a brick and mortar store, what is your go-to? Do you go to a tea store or do you just go to 7-Eleven? Do you go to a smoker-friendly or you know, a tobacco store like that, or a liquor store? Or do you go just to a Circle K gas station or something like that? Let me know, because I'm trying to get some info. I'm trying to get some information on the best place to release this stuff worldwide to everybody, even though we are worldwide now. By the way, Canada, a lot of people were asking about why Canada stopped working for a couple weeks. We had a weird issue at the border with them. It's all fixed now. It was with our the labels that we had for international shipping just to Canada. Canada was being a little weird, man. Canada's a little weird on some things. We got it all figured out, so Canada's back up. If we do have issues, we might have to pull it down again, but Canada's back up. We're shipping worldwide, y'all. I think that's it. Love my mug jug. I love my dip. I love my brother. And I love my country. My name's Outlaw, and I'm out, y'all. Y'all keep it a hillbilly now. Holla. Feel so free. Give me liberty. I want your eyes to see.